Hello viewers, hope everyone is fine during this pandemic situation. And the first thing I want to share that we must be very safe. We have to deal things with safety regarding our washing hand, using mask, cleanliness. These are the things we need to follow, and this should not be get stopped. Not only during this time, after this period also, we have to continue these things. One small thing I want to suggest that during the studies, you are writing in your copy or book. What we do, sometime we had food, okay? Because your mother bring some fruits or some any other food she brought to you for during the time of study. One thing you always remember that do not just have it. What you do, you wash your hand first. After that, you take it. Okay? It is not only for this COVID, but it is very much essential because a book that we use or copy that we write has come from different places, from your class, from any other neighbor, friends, even your tuitions. Okay? So, you do not know what are the things injected to it. So, we should wash our hands. Okay? This is one tips I have shared. Another thing I want to share about regarding reference book. Reference book is very much essential for studying. Okay? You have got your board books, government has provided. Beneath this, you have to reference. Basically, for studying business studies, you have to have reference book. For reference book, you can study our R.K. Pathak sir book, S.S. Sarkar sir book, T.N. Chabra is another book you need to follow. You will get various related topic, basically from party, very much essential things are being written under T.N. Chabra, and you will find the language easy to understand. Okay, and for CBSC student, I want to share that a book named Meera Verma, where you will get different case study, because CBSC exam they deal with case studies, and where you will get case studies in that book, you will get different case studies are there. Okay, you go through that book, you will get different topic of case studies. Okay, for any queries regarding business studies, any relevant topic or any other subject of management, you can connect with me in Facebook and email. Link will be given in the description. And for more update, subscribe my channel. Thank you. Have a nice day.